Hello YouTube, it is Brownie time, and today we are playing part of the Fallout 4 DLCs, which is Nuka World. In this video, we are going to be securing the Nuka-Cola bottling plant. In the previous videos, we have secured all the parks, so this is the last area to secure, and then in the next Nuka World video, we'll be turning on the lights. So that, I think that'll pretty much complete the main goal of Nuka World. World of Refreshment. So this is actually another park. I thought maybe this
Attention guests! If you've lost your hidden cappy glasses, additional pairs can be purchased from any souvenir stand in any of our parks.
I do actually have the cappy glasses as well. I get given them from... Got my name. Which is in the... Nukatown, USA. What was I saying? I wasn't actually expecting this to be a park, more like a factory sort of thing. Okay, let's exit. And this way. Through here. That kind of reminds me of the Disney ride. It's a Small World. The whole boat system that goes around it. So I'm intrigued to find, see what we'll find in here with all the with all the water. It's probably gonna be my looks. Nuka look. And yeah, it's been drinking the quantum, which is why it'll be blue. And the Nuka look spawns are everywhere. If I drink this water, will that actually... Will it be actual quantum and give the effects of quantum?
As we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment.
Taking the meat mainly so that I can do more cooking and stuff, because I don't listen to a lot at the minute. Okay, there's robots here as well. So it'll probably take me to the back of the ride.
Yes.
How the hell have they got downstairs? Okay, that's also locked. Okay, I kind of need to shoot accurately here because I don't want to actually destroy the ride pieces. Jesus, how many are there?
Dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy for Nuka-Cola Quantum. It was a calorie who was the carbohydrate, but in late 2044...
I need to get some stim packs in me. Maybe not. That's actually one of the few times I've died. Try this again.
Yeah.
They must have come from that bit then. I did not mean to drink then. So it gives you a lot of radiation. So, twice all the shit that your body's gonna hate. Okay, there is a Murloc around here somewhere.
But in late 2044, Mr. Bradburton was finally successful,
and Nuka-Cola was born. All the Nuka-Locs glow blue, whilst your normal ones don't glow at all. You do also get glowing Murlocs, which will be green. Another Murloc around the corner. I think you also get one or two like glow red. Can't remember what the name is. I think they're like Blood Rage or something. Oh, Blood Claw. I'm guessing I've blown some apparatus of that one off. It just kept on bleeding. How the hell did that one get behind us? I'll let Piper get rid of them. No. They won't have to waste my ammo on them. The hell? That's why I hate wasting my ammo on these things. Not hit the bloody things. Oh, I did not mean to drink the water. You done yet, Piper? Okay, Hunter. Another Hunter. And another Hunter. How many bloody Hunters are there in here? Boom. Like three Hunters? Into Nuka-Cola bottle. Which I find more useful because I have a mod which adds a Nuka-Cola bottling crafting item to the workshop so I can make my own Nuka-Cola. What we have to do is obviously hold some empty Nuka-Cola bottles and also put mud fruit in the crafting's inventory. Oh. You dead all down there. Oh, that is quite cool. I love how it didn't try coming out when I was still on top of it. I was literally stood here. I would have stood right on top. Corporal Downey. This guy doing? There's apparently no way out of this. I think there is. I think I just have to shoot you enough times. Where the hell did you come from?
Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Come on,
twice
follow
the
me down.
Twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow.
I need a stim pack because I've been in jail. Quickly head back round.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages.
Nuka-Cola Dark. I think Dark is the one which is alcoholic. Not alcoholic, it has alcohol in it. Coming soon? I have that. They're all over the place, so surely they were out. I walked straight over that. Oh Christ. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nothing's eye laser, what it's called properly. It is seriously effective. So you do have to really take care when it's charging. Just to keep an eye on how far it's got. Going to the roof. We're gonna go to the roof for a minute, see check if this is some sort of a training exercise. That makes no... That was a serious grammar issue. To see, check. It'll be either to see or to check. So much Nuka-Cola cold. Cigarettes, which I have mentioned before in the past, is a good thing to pick up. Because of its value. Yeah, the sound went for a second then. Where is it? So much Nuka-Cola. This is like my version of heaven. I also have the functional display mod, which allows you to get like crates and refrigerators and stuff, which will allow you to actually see the things that they're holding. When I say the crates, I am specifically meaning the ones which you use kind of today for holding wine, bottled drinks and that sort of stuff. I think it holds like 30 Nuka-Colas. So it's quite cool when you're in a settlement making something like a bar or one of these. This is what I mean. One of these little display things. Oh my god, that was full. Oh, nearly. It's missing one. I shouldn't have hit it because they're all shaking around now. Okay, Nuka-Cola Quantum. I don't want to like take them all because I don't want to ruin the aesthetics of the place. I know that probably sounds kind of stupid, but I want it at the end of it to remain still looking like it is a bottling plant and have all the bottles and displays sort of thing still there. Okay, so these, I'm guessing, are actually soldiers rather than being gunners. I mean, I might be wrong. Especially that I think this is a gunner symbol. Or it is just a normal symbol and then taken up by the gunners? Yeah, okay, yeah, these gunners then. This guy's just confirmed that. Oh, they're up there. Okay, good thing that one died quickly, because it was charging up. But there's an invisible one. I haven't quite cleared it, there's still things popping up as enemies on my compass. And the turret. I need to use this to open it up. Like the laser turrets that come down from the roof. Open door. Can't actually open this because of the power outage in Nuka World. I want to know what this thing is. Is this what makes Nuka-Cola? Because it kind of looks more like some sort of fusion reactor or nuclear power plant. How do I need to go up there? At least I'm assuming that's where I need to go. It's now telling me that I need to go down. I think it's take me back out the way I came in. It is, yeah. This is the only way in and out, because it kind of feels a bit like a underwhelming entrance. I mean, obviously, when the part was properly functioning before the war, it would probably look quite cool. But because of the whole boat system and everything ain't properly working, it kind of looks a bit rubbish. Okay, so I have taken it now, so how do I... Is there a way of me selecting who I want to run this one, or is this not one that can be run? Let's check my data, see what the quest says. Okay, I've done that. So it's probably telling me that I have to now select someone to run it. See if there's another way in, because I'm pretty sure I've got into this place briefly in the past, just not gone inside it. I've gone within the park walls, if I think it was under this way somewhere. Yeah. Okay, so that's also trying to lead me back in. Don't want to do just yet. I want to just check out around here, because I'm guessing the flag would be somewhere on top. That's where it usually is. Looks everywhere, literally. And as a king! Oh god, that thing's incredibly powerful. Kill the Nuka Queen. Hell's the Nuka Queen? Okay, I'm seeing the acid spit. There it is. My god, what the hell? Oh, and there's another king. Oops, not what I meant to press. Oh, it was what I meant to press. I just didn't realize I was hovering over something. Quickly heal. Okay, here's the... That's completed that. Don't think... Nope, we haven't quite taken it yet. These things do usually have a load of stuff. Yep. Not as much as usual. Okay, last time we go through the door over here. But I know that'll just take me back into where I've just been. Pretty sure I said I cleared it out. I'm just going to quickly check on top here. See if there's a flag or anything. Because you use the flag balls in each part to select which gang you want to run it. It's a helipad. They had a helipad on top of the factory. Okay, this could be where we need to go. Yeah, that looks like a flagpole to me. Fingers crossed I have done anything I need to. Maybe not. Because someone has to secure the place. Yeah, tell me to go back inside, so I'm going to go back inside then. I just want to clear this place out, though. Okay, where am I this time? See, I've checked all that area out. Unless it's meaning the turret's not locked free. Now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the tea. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World. Why is the astronaut here? Let's check where this door leads. Scripts. Okay, so that's just the code. Well, it's all coding the whole audible stuff of the ride. So I'm guessing this one takes us down into where I was a minute ago, where I went underneath the wall. Again, it's leading me outside. Still says I need to secure it. I think those were the spawns. Well, that was an anticlimax. Maybe I'm supposed to turn this on that kills all the Murlocs. Only question is, how do I turn it on? You see that? Yes, I do. They're all running down the stairs. I'm hoping the threat isn't I literally have to go through the place and take out all of these. Stairs? Oh, there must be more of the spawns. Okay, so maybe this will give me access to that machine. Okay, so what has we got here? Anywhere? Listened. Just using an app here, which so far has worked every single time. Warriors. Welcomed and unveiled. Start hack zone, use anywhere. One likeliness, and it says unveiled.
Nice.
Security door control. Door. So is that going to open the thing downstairs? Or is that a different door? Access subsystems. Due to unknown error, maybe that is a power outage, or maybe just something that we can't do. Well, there's a star core here. Okay, I don't think this actually opened this one. Try again on this. Nope. So what doors did that one open then? Maybe open this door. Yes, which is now used as a currency.
And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Okay, I'm gonna head out this way. Maybe it's something outside that I have to clear. I'm hoping it's not that room, because that means I can't properly finish this mission before I go to the power station. Piper. Yeah, she's probably just chewing more on the spawns. That requires a terminal. I presume we would be over in this one of these rooms up here. Although saying I remember there being a terminal in here. That's a spotlight control. It's not really all that useful. Jesus Christ! Okay, there we go. That's what I had left to kill. Things scared the crap out of me. So yeah, out of three gangs, I like the operators the most. Just thinking about it, have I signed the disciples to any? I gave Safari Adventure to the pack, because also it makes sense, the pack is an animal-related gang. Collected its own, went to the operators. I think this one might have gone to disciples. K Kitty Kingdom went to the operators. Maybe it tells me here. Don't really know. Come on, don't see operators. The operators just, they seem the most military-like and professional. Oh, it's already down, duh. I wish I thought it was up there. When you select a gang to run the place, you also get your own, like, share of whatever's found in the place. So there'll be a chest that appears with a load of items. Yeah. Operators. Now somewhere there'll be a crate full of items. That'll be my share of stuff. I think it's like claim your haul or something. Be a quicker route down. Hey, didn't actually
attention,
save
please.
The form.
The 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. performances
for yeah. Oswald the Operator. That was a video of taking limited over the Nuka-Cola bottling plant. If you enjoyed the video, then please hit the like button. Comment down below on your opinion of this DLC, or if you don't have the DLCs, then your opinion of Fallout 4. And last but not least, if you haven't subscribed, then please do subscribe, and I shall see you guys in the next video. So thanks for watching, guys, and see you later.